You've got 3 minutes to light a fuse, ignite the sky, spark the depth of the dark, trace the stars, retrace history, make a better tasting Listerine, or convince me why the greatest color to wear in December is tangerine. Let's go. Grab me by the wrist with well-placed wordplay. Drag me through a dank and dreary down-low dive bar with a dishonest back wall concealing a room where the future can be seen contained in a mystical whiskey bottle. Use syllables and similes to sit me down in a red velvet seat while you smolder a pyre of fiery ruby blues into the fretboard of a garage sale guitar. Use flapping imagery, humble syntax, and leather language to describe how hummingbirds only pray in the morning. You got 2 minutes and 14 seconds to discuss your heart's philosophy, your circulatory system's swirling belief, and how the sweet smell of honeysuckle breathes life into the very tip of your left foot's big toe's nail. Teach us to dance, to hop, scotch, twirl, cartwheel, hula hoop, educate the collective masses of cross-armed back row loners. Lasso a sugary thought out of thick air, and use every bud bubbled on your tongue to sweetly sing about how tomorrow can be the greatest treat humanity has ever tasted if we all work diligently together to unwrap the newbie center of this world. You got 1 minute and 32 seconds to try and explain why the U.S. government provides more 18-year-olds with M16s than paintbrushes and pens. How we've made shouting for justice in, but allowed the judges we've elected to continually keep it out of sentencing. How a woman's vote is worth the same, but her work is a fraction of a man. How we teach our boys to be strong enough to stand up for what's right, while ignoring the fact that the deadliest fight they will face will be in the mirror each morning. You got 59 seconds to say you're sorry to the first person you went walking along a river with. To the second person who gave you their first kiss. To the third person you spoke, I love you to, without actually meaning it. To the fourth time you lied to your parents about where you've been, what you've done, the major you've changed, or who you've actually become. 37 seconds to teach me something I didn't know, a truth I never knew. A few tips, tricks, and techniques about how to be, cumulatively, instead of always futilely trying to hide and deceive. How to bake a perfect cookie, tie a half winter, or fold the first draft of a love poem into a paper crane and throw it from the top of a 13-story building, hoping that with your words, love will actually soar. 16 seconds to change the world with your verses of rhythm and rhymes, your metaphors and open doors, your truth proof, your holistic you. 9 seconds to make me believe that this life is truly beautiful. So please, don't waste a syllabic second when you stand and speak, because I want to hear so much of you before 3 minutes is through.